AC/DC back in the studio with lead singer Brian Johnson and drummer Phil Rudd. Maybe. If you like topical stories about the world of rock, folk, and pop music, hit that subscribe button.
And we'll figure out what we need to know.
It all started with a couple of pictures posted to AC/DC's official website, maybe by mistake, since they were taken down extremely quickly. But as we all know, even half an hour is a really long time on the internet, so lots of fans managed to grab copies. The pictures show the band on a stage, likely during a video shoot, and singer Brian Johnson and drummer Phil Rudd can be seen clearly. A Brazilian AC/DC fan site claims that the footage was shot in the Netherlands. The reason this is big news is because Brian Johnson left the band in 2016 after 36 years as lead singer, releasing a statement that he had suffered extensive hearing loss and could no longer tour. He was replaced on the Rock or Bust tour by Guns N' Roses frontman Axl Rose. Additionally, longtime AC/DC drummer Phil Rudd was unable to continue with the band in 2016 due to his many legal problems concerning drug possession and uttering threats. Phil says he has since gotten clean and sober, but there has been no indication until now that he would be rejoining the band. To say that fans are excited about the prospect of new material featuring Brian Johnson would be an understatement. When AC/DC's original singer Bon Scott died in 1980, a lot of people thought that the group was finished. Even the band members had their doubts if they could continue. But then they recruited Brian Johnson to come in and help them finish a batch of songs that would become the Back in Black record. It would go on to be the second best-selling album in history, behind only Michael Jackson's Thriller. There have been rumors since 2018 about AC/DC working on new material, and these seem to have been confirmed by Dee Snider, singer of the band Twisted Sister and close friend of Brian Johnson, when he said, "Brian confirmed it, they've been in the studio, they've been recording." If you like topical stories about the world of rock, folk, and pop music, hit that subscribe button.
The things you think you'd like to know are the same old things I need to know. You and I are good as gold, and we'll figure out what we need to know.